So where do you work, Justin?
I work at Sun Hing Chinese Restaurant in Washingtonville. It's literally right in the middle of town.
And what is a typical day at Sun Hing consist of?
Well, I'm a delivery boy, so I just deliver the food to people. And that's basically it. So whenever someone calls and orders, they make it, they give it to me, and then I'll just take it to them.
And what are the hours that you work?
4:30 to 8:30, but if it's really busy, like sometimes I'll stay until 9.
4 hours is a pretty long time. How do you find time to get all your schoolwork done and still manage to work?
Well, Mondays and Tuesdays aren't really that busy, so when I'm not taking a delivery out, they let me like bring in my laptop or like do whatever I want. So that's how I usually do things. But Friday and Saturdays, when it's busier and I'm usually taking out deliveries, like once I come in, then it's a little harder, but I don't usually have work to do on Fridays or Saturdays.
And now, do you actually enjoy this job, or do you just like having the pocket money?
Well, I do find it an easy job, and it's very laid back. You know, I'm allowed to do anything when I'm not working, so that's like a plus. But the money is helpful as well.
So Matt, what is your job here at Santa Fitness?
At Sanitaire, I work behind the main desk, and when people come in, buy something, I check them out. When someone wants to sign up, I sign them up, and if anybody has any questions or anything, I'll be there to answer them. I also have other duties like cleaning machines and stuff like that.
Now you're ranked really high in the class. How do you personally work here and still maintain such good grades and get all your work done?
I don't work too many hours, typically 6 to 9 hours a week, and when I have homework, I typically am diligent and get it done, and I still stay ahead. I have pretty good time management, so it works out well.
Have you made any sacrifices to make sure you maintain good grades and still keep your job?
Yeah, I stopped playing football senior year to focus on school, college applications, and working.
And now, do you actually enjoy the job, or do you just like having the money?
I do like the job. I spend a lot of time at the gym anyways, so it's not too difficult, and people here are nice, so I do enjoy it.